The former Fundamentalist Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints compound in the southern Black Hills may soon be in new hands. According to the real estate company that listed the property last year, the land has now been divided up into sections, which are now under contract with a buyer. You can find out more in a KELLN.com original story by Jacob Newton online right now.